Paid to the Illan piper Limog O'Flynn, who has died at the age of 72. The Arts Council described him as a virtuoso piper who brought Illan piping and Irish music to the world stage.
A master piper and a global ambassador for Irish music. Liam O'Flynn was born in Kildare to a musical family. He gravitated towards the Illan pipes and by 11 was taking classes with the renowned Leo Rosam. Playing music in Kildare, he met, among others, Christy Moore, Donal Lunny and Andy Irvine, and Planxty was formed. Planxty was an incredibly innovative and influential group. They toured extensively, and O'Flynn was able to bring his skill with the Illan pipes to a worldwide audience.
This part under the right arm is called the bellows, and that pumps the air into this bag here.
Planxty broke up in the mid-1980s, but O'Flynn's career continued to flourish, playing with musicians including Kate Bush, Emmylou Harris and Mark Knopfler. He also famously worked with composer Sean Davey on the Brendan Voyage. O'Flynn's expertise was extensive. He worked with orchestras on film soundtracks and with poet Seamus Heaney, who paid tribute to him when he won Gradamkeol TG Cahir in 2007. Musicians today are paying tribute to a man regarded as one of a kind.
Liam O'Flynn was inspirational to so many of the next generation of pipers. He was really true to the tradition, a wonderful technical player and with the most beautiful feel.
A unique talent with his own distinctive style.